Big hand for Paul on the drums there.